Hey guys, Alex here, and today I will teach you about a game called Pixel. I'm sorry guys, because Aaron is not here with me because he is sick. So, Pixel has a simple graphics and simple gameplay. The goal of this game is to reach as far as you can at the end of every round. To play this game, you must angle your bike into the slope so that every time you go up, you go higher. You can also collect coins for future upgrades. You can see here that I'm near at the end of the island, and at the end of the island, the game will measure how far your bike will go. When you have a crown, that means you are the leading biker in the game. You can use your coins to upgrade your speed or the amount of coins that you are getting. You can also choose to buy this transaction so that it will remove the ads in the game. Now let me show you what happens when you fail at playing the game. When you do not angle your bike at the slope, your bike will not go high and you will reach not very far at the end of the run. See? The bike doesn't go up because I did not angle my bike to the slope and I did not reach far at the end of the run. The game looks simple, but it's very fun and can take up a lot of your time. The game was made by Voodoo, and Voodoo makes a lot of games that are enjoyable and free. These are some examples of the game Voodoo creates. Thank you guys, and have fun playing these games that I told you. Bye bye.